Hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. What a good God we serve. Father, thank you for the month of November. Thank you for giving us this month as a gift. The Bible says that the gift of God and the callings of God are without repentance. And so we receive this gift, the gift of this brand new month, with a heart of thanksgiving. We say, no power shall take it away from us. In the name of the Lord Jesus, Lord, as we navigate the days of this month, as we navigate the weeks of this month, as we navigate the hours, as we navigate the minutes, as we navigate the seconds, your grace, your strength will help us. You will show us the way to go. You will lead and guide us in the name of Jesus. And I pray for you, this month you will have answers. God will give you wisdom to do all that you need to do. The Lord will give you vision and revelation in the line of your activities. In your profession, in your business, in your career, receive wisdom. Receive vision, receive revelation. You will not waste your time this month. Divine understanding shall be yours. Nothing will push you off God's plan this month. Nothing will push you off course this month. You will focus your effort, and your effort will produce. You will do that which is important. You will not be engaged in any form of frivolities this month. The Lord will give you the tongue of the learned. He will teach you to speak words in season, and he will season your word with salt. Gracious words will proceed from your mouth. You will not injure anybody with your tongue. The fire of the tongue will not burn you. Every negative word spoken against you will not fly this month. Every negative word spoken against you is canceled this month. The word of the Lord says in Isaiah chapter 50, verse 7, "For the Lord God will help me, therefore shall I not be confounded. Therefore have I set my face like a flint, and I know that I shall not be ashamed." This month, the Lord God will help you. The Lord God will assist you in every ramification of your life. And so you will not be confounded. You will not be confused. You will not be embarrassed. In the name of the Lord Jesus, you will not be put to shame. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord has justified you, so nobody will condemn you. In the name of the Lord Jesus, all the people contending with you, gathering together, standing together, all your adversaries shall be put to shame in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. No power shall condemn you. In the name of the Lord Jesus, all of them will wax old as a garment. The moth shall eat them up. But for you, the name of the Lord shall be lifted high. In the name of Jesus, nothing is permitted to work against you this month. Nothing shall work against you this month. This month will not be empty for you. The Lord will fill this month with goodness for you. This month is filled with favor for you. This month is filled with mercy for you. This month is filled with liftings for you. This month is filled with profit for you. This month is filled with safety for you. This month is filled with reward for you. This month is filled with increase for you. This month is filled with glory for you. The things that troubled you last month shall have no power over you this month. In the name of the Lord Jesus, this month you will lie down in great green pastures. In the name of the Lord Jesus, you will not experience any form of dryness. This month, you will receive divine appearances. You will receive divine approval. Things shall be altered in your favor. Policies shall be enacted in your favor. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I decree and I pray that this month, everlasting joy shall be upon your head. You will obtain joy and gladness. Sorrow and mourning will fly away. Sorrow and mourning will be far away from you. In the name of the Lord Jesus, all the days of this month shall bring you favor. The Ancient of Days will bless your life with his presence. In the name of the Lord Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen.